Nicholas Hoult, star of Mad Max, Fury Road, enjoyed a day out with his son Joaquin at an Atlanta Hawks game against the Milwaukee Bucks. They sat courtside, with Joaquin wearing a Hawks jersey and holding a Trae Young plushie. Hoult, in a black sweater, watched the game while Joaquin whispered to him,